This is Robert Ian with GoldSeek.com Radio. One of the topics I address in my paid business speaking engagements is leadership in a changing world. Now, my fees for a 45-minute talk are a small percentage of what we've learned some political leaders have been charging their donor clients for a similar length presentation. But fortunately, we don't have to rely on WikiLeaks to decipher and understand the essence of the leadership message. Because leadership in a changing world is precisely what is needed right now, more than ever, now that the 2016 presidential race has concluded with the election of Donald Trump as President-elect of the United States of America. Those who stayed up into the wee hours of the morning on election night were greeted with an authentic brand of leadership when Donald Trump delivered his victory speech. It's subtle. It's the kind of leadership that one sees practiced in many of the most successful organizations around the world. What exactly did Donald Trump do? He systematically acknowledged and gave credit for his success, not to himself, but literally to each member of his team. Go back and watch it on YouTube. He did not pass victory off solely as his success. He did not act as a prima donna. He gave ownership of that victory, one person at a time, to his dedicated team. It's the mark of a great CEO. It's what defines an excellent administrator, and I believe is an integral part of the recipe that is required for leading this country and the world. A skillful leader, an effective president, must master the art of people magic. Not that people have to agree with everything a president says or does. We know that will never happen. But what must happen is that president, that leader, must inspire loyalty, respect, and commitment from those he or she directly works with and relies upon for the implementation of their vision. I went back and watched the victory speeches of several previous presidents. Yes, they recognized and gave credit typically to several key people. But for the most part, it was about them. There was a distance, a separation from the voter that could not be ignored. Regardless of your politics, Donald Trump exhibits a rare embodiment of intuitive leadership qualities. One by one, he bested and defeated 16 other Republican contenders, a feat that will be analyzed and spotlighted as more and more people realize they have been living through the most historic political period of our time. Over my lifetime, the Republican and Democratic parties have become more and more alike. And over the past two decades, in many ways, they have become indistinguishable. Two sides of the same coin. This establishment of two political parties always feared what we were led to believe would be a viable third party, when in fact they have both always feared the emergence of a true second party, an alternative to what has been, in essence, a single party rule. That second party emerged from within and has redefined the political landscape for some time to come. Nothing illustrates this more than the vitriolic split between establishment Republicans and their party's nominee, Donald Trump, who has risen to the top. From a leadership perspective, President-elect Trump has been tireless and precise in winning against his opposition. He wouldn't be the president-elect had he been anything else. Now we need to stay focused on what will be a different set of leadership qualities that have started to emerge. The kinds of qualities that will be required to bridge the gaps, create the dialogue, and find the common ground that so many are looking to discover. Chris, I'd like to direct our listeners to visit my website at conquerchange.com and join my new email list. I've been gearing up for some time to release new content and special features which are just around the corner, so please direct your browser to conquerchange.com and sign up today. And until next time, this is Robert Ian with conquerchange.com, reminding you to follow us on Twitter at conquerchange. Thanks, Chris.
Okay, Robert, thanks for another excellent installment. Well, that wraps up this week's GoldSeek.com radio episode. For two new big guests, be sure to check out next week's show. Until we talk to you again, have a great week. The gold and silver mining sector is red hot. Every investment portfolio needs precious metal shares. GoldSeek.com's top stock analysts have done it again, identifying the next solid gold nugget opportunity, Brazil Resources. Based in the eighth largest economy with a mining-friendly reputation, almost 10 million ounces of gold reserves, industry insiders are accumulating shares of Brazil Resources. The notable management team includes Chairman Amir Adnani, a rising star in the mining industry with a reputation for moving projects rapidly into production. Fortune magazine lists Chairman Adnani in the prestigious list of 40 under 40 ones to watch. Plus, shareholders benefit from the insights and backing of enigmatic Brazilian billionaire Mario Garneiro, CEO of Brazil Invest Group, the nation's foremost merchant and investment bank. And founding director, their São Jorge project is 100% owned with paved highway access, a nearby workforce, and a hydroelectric power source near the major gold deposits. Their next top project includes three deposits identified by major gold producers, plus their Ria project, which is a joint venture with Areva, benefits from a $10 million treasure map in the hottest address for uranium production in Canada. But the story gets even more exciting with their Whistler project, offering geographic diversification in South Central Alaska. To find out more about this unique opportunity, please direct your web browsers to BrazilResources.com. At Yahoo Finance, ticker symbol BRI.V. Remember, to ride the exciting gold stock run of 2016 and beyond, your portfolio will thank you for adding shares of Brazil Resources.
GoldSeek employees may or may not own shares. Nothing contained herein should be construed as investment advice. Thank you.